Hello and welcome to MonoVM, your YouTube channel for tech tutorials. Today's video will guide you through adding a new language to your Windows operating system. Let's get started. First, let's open up the Windows settings. You can do this by clicking on the Start menu and then selecting Settings. Next, within the Settings menu, click on Time and Language. Now, from the left sidebar, click on Language. Here, you'll see the languages that are currently installed. To add a new one, click on Add Language. A list of available languages will appear. Scroll through or type and choose your preferred language. Then click Next to proceed. Before the installation begins, uncheck the box that says Set as my Windows Display Language if you only want to install the language pack and add it to the keyboard language list and particular uses such as text-to-speech and handwriting. Then, click Install. Now, wait patiently while the chosen language package is installed. Once installed, click on the newly added language from the list. Then, click on Options. Here, you can customize various settings related to the language. Now, let's check if the new language has been added and activated on your Windows system. Click on the language button from the taskbar to check, and switch between installed language packs. Go back to the Windows settings and click on Language. You can also adjust the language settings for your keyboard and speech preferences to match your newly added language. And there you have it. You've successfully added a new language to your Windows operating system. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to MonoVM for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.